Ah, yes, an age-old tradition in hockey. Fan challenges player to rock, paper, scissors with a stick or a puck on the line. This one goes three rounds. The fan wins. Rasmus Dahlin obliges in the loss. Fan is happy. What if the fan lost? Would Rasmus Dahlin just look him in the eyes, shake his head, and skate away, not having given him the stick? Probably not. Right?